The Royal Adelaide Wine Show is the biggest show in South Australia for wine, and very important as a showcase for all our wines. It's a really great occasion to look at your wine against a whole heap of other wines. So very important.
So it's one of the half a dozen really important shows. It's a really honest and open way for winemakers to compare their wines. And to that extent, the wine show is also used for winemakers to come and, you know, learn more about Australian wine.
So wines, it's a differentiator for South Australia. When you're trying to appeal to people to come to a place, you need to have the best. And unequivocally, we have the best wine in Australia, if not the world.
When you think about how many grapes are grown here, how many people the industry employs, how important it is to regional South Australia, not just the city. You know, it has a flow and effect through all the tractor dealerships and the mechanical places and all the farm dealerships that supply equipment and chemicals. So really, you know, really integral to South Australia.
So wine awards are one of the many ways of third-party endorsement of quality of a wine. It's always been used as this sort of idea of improving the breed. There's hundreds of winemakers in this room that have all come to see how their wines look, and to taste the competitors and to help benchmark themselves. It's the show that's been the most progressive over the years. It's introduced new ideas, new classes, new challenges, really trying to be relevant to the winemakers.
The great thing about our wine regions is that they're so close and accessible to South Australia. It's an opportunity to go and see what the rest of the world rates so highly. So now is the perfect time for South Australians to go and discover